Berliners, today no foreign diplomat or general will speak or negotiate. Today Berlin will speak for herself. Today the people of Berlin will make their voices heard by crying out to all the world. People of America, England and France, look at this city. You cannot abandon her and her people. You cannot abandon Berlin! Yeah.
All right, buddy boy, get it ready to ship out. We'll take out 0600.
What? Where to?
Back to the Rhineland.
But the war's over.
Apparently not. Let's go.
Mr. President, I believe we may have a crisis on our hands.
Young man, I order you to stop this incident.
Tolerate the Soviets.